Ladies and gentlemen, Foot Birthday is here. So on my Instagram story, I posted a poll asking you guys, what video did you want to see me post first on the channel for Foot Birthday? Either an online draft, trying to get as many Foot Birthday players as we could, or a player review. Now, you guys voted for an online draft. So here we are, guys, trying to get as many Foot Birthday players as we can. That is the aim of today's video, and hopefully we are successful. Let's just get into it, guys. This is my first ever draft on the channel, so hopefully we can start it off well and get some decent Foot Birthday players. So we've got the formations. Probably gonna take four. I'll take 4-3-3 holding, actually. I think that's a good formation. All right, now what's gonna be our captain? Imagine if we could start off with a Foot Birthday player. It's fucking terrible. All right, let's start off with the reserves, guys, and see if we get anybody decent. So, Santi Cazorla, Jadon Sancho. Okay, realistically, I'd be happy with like 2-3 Foot Birthday cards. Not even that, even just one would be nice, guys. Malcolm, I'll go and take him. Carvajal, that's a good defender. Also, guys, if my TV does look a little bit fuzzy, as you can see on like the outline of the card right there. There we go, first Foot Birthday card is Quincy Promes. Okay, there we go, guys. Only took us 5 goes and we've already got Quincy Promes. How good does that card look? Right mid, and he's got the 5-star skills as well. He's gonna slot right into the starting lineup. Brilliant card. I'm gassed about that, boys. I'm gassed about that. Already five draft picks in and we've already got Quincy Promes. That's what I'm trying to say, guys, but brilliant stats right there. And hopefully, yeah, 2 or 3 Foot Birthday cards is the aim, guys. That would be nice. Sergio Ramos, that helps. Yeah, so as I was saying before, guys, as you can see, like, on the outline of the cards there, like, for some reason, I don't know why, as we get George Best as well, although he's probably not going to play because Quincy Promes is going to play on the wing, it looks really, like, fuzzy, my TV. I don't know why it's doing that, guys. But hopefully that doesn't affect the video too much. And I'll try and get it sorted as quick as I can, but I'll probably take Williams here because it fits the team a little bit better. George Best is obviously sick, but I want to try this Williams card out as well. So far, pretty good draft. Now, this is going to be good as well. It's going to be Neymar. I'll probably take Neymar. Yeah, let's take Neymar. Let me know in the comment section down below, guys, as well. Who is the one Foot Birthday player that you want to pack? Let me know. Is it going to be that Bale? Is it going to be that striker Virgil van Dijk? What are our thoughts on that, guys? To be honest, most people will probably move him down to CDM, but that could be an interesting card to use. Low finishing stat, but he's tall and he's obviously a beast in the air, so might somewhat fit the meta there. As we get Ava Banega, big boy Alexandro, that's good. Alright, 2 to go before we get into the starting 11. Now, this is going to be good as well. There we go, left back Salah. Look at that cheeky position change right there, guys. That's our second Foot Birthday player there. And to be fair, he actually looks quite decent even as a defender. 99 interceptions is pretty sick. So, yeah, he'll slot right into the left back position there, guys. Gets a link with... No, we can't get a link with Alexis Sanchez because... somehow it doesn't link, so he has to get a link with the midfield somehow. But definitely we'll try and figure out a way how to fit him into the starting lineup. Club 80 as well. That's kind of sick, you know. We'll take Salah. That's our second Foot Birthday player. Let's go, boys. Well, me saying I wanted to get a 190 minimum was probably a little bit too optimistic, but either way, I think that's a fairly decent draft, and we have gone in and got 2 Foot Birthday players, which is decent as well. Can we somehow boost this chemistry? 96, 94, I'll take Ernesto Valverder. Oh, never mind. Alright, now let's get into some games, guys. Let me just clarify that I am fucking terrible at playing draft, so if I go out into the first round, then I apologize. But anyway, the main thing that I want to get from this video as I go and search for a draft is I want to give you guys feedback on how this Salah and Promes card plays, so you guys know whether to purchase them or not. So I believe Salah on the market is about 400k at the moment, and I think Prom is a little bit under 300k, is what I checked earlier this morning. So I'll kind of just compare how they play when we get into the games and see how we go from there. Here we go, lads. Game number uno, and does he have any full birthday plays? He has got absolutely none, but he's got a 1-9 fucking 2. Holy shit, okay. 1-9-2. Fucking hell. Quincy Promes. Nice bit of skill. Oh, what a run by Quincy early. Gets tackled though, unfortunately. Let's go, Promes. Good run inside. Still keeps the ball. Hold on. Evades his man. Let's keep going, Promes. With the shot. Low driven. Benyat, that's why you're fucking 80 rated. Put the pressure switch on. Go on, Quincy. Inside. Inaki, why do you have the touch of fucking a convicted pedophile? No, get there! Get it out, boys! Get the ball out of there! Okay. I got a little bit lucky there. He's got a corner. 30 minutes in. Game's fairly even. Head it out. Or just kick it straight back to them. I'm really fucking lucky there, okay.
Mine in the way. I don't know.
Shit, I've been torn apart. Block it. Get the ball out. Well done, Salah. Make the pass. Fuck's sake, Sanchez is shit. Just as bad as he is in real life.
This is great banter.
Come on, boys. Okay, easy saves. Hold it. Don't rush the play. Get it out wide. Play through the wings. There we go. Promise you're quicker than anybody on this fucking pitch. Come on. Eat that. Oh, my days. Oh, my days. He's literally putting on a show. He's literally putting on a show. That's a foul. Oh, my God. This Promise card is so much fun, guys. He literally just evaded, like, three defenders and just fucking pulled their pants down metaphorically. Let's give him the free kick. What's his free kick stats like, actually? They're not that bad. They're not that bad. All right. Come on, Promes. You deserve to score this, buddy. And he's fucked it. So that's halftime, boys. Nil all is the score. Now, I feel like the game's fairly even. This Quincy Promes card, though, guys, I'm having so much fun with it. The skills just makes him feel so much better. And he's so rapid on the ball. So 10 out of 10 for him so far. Salah, I haven't noticed too much. Honestly, it just doesn't feel right using a player who's usually a winger at left back. So yeah, Salah, so far, I would not say he's worth the coins. You may as well just go and buy his normal card or just get like an Alexandra or something. Anyway, into the second half, I better win this game. Otherwise, it's just going to be... You guys in the comment section are just going to belt me. Go, Quincy. Put on another show, buddy. Put on another show, Quincy. Put on another show, buddy. Oh, my God. Well done, Benyat. Fuck's sake. This midfield is just ruining my team. Go on, Salah. Let's go on a run. Go, Salah. Go, Salah. Use that pace. All right. I'm going to make a triple substitution now, boys. I honestly cannot handle this midfield. Benyat is going to come straight off. And I'm going to play Mbappe in the midfield because I need Mbappe in the midfield. Neymar is going to come on for Alexis Sanchez because he's been atrocious as well. And Dejan Lovren's going to come on for Martin because Dejan Lovren is like 81 rated. Fuck off. Should be 99. I'm really going to regret bringing on Lovren, aren't I?
Nick Manette.
First touches from the big man. Oh, for fuck's sake, Lovren. Oh, what a fucking save by De Gea. Okay, I gotta take this game seriously. Dejan Lovren, within 2 minutes of coming on, has already got a yellow card. Lovren. Well done by the big man. There we go, through to Mbappe. Oh. Oh, shit. Watch the center. Oh, well done. That's not a foul. Good tackle by Salah. Transition now, boys. What the fuck? Was that pass, Kondogbia? I was not aiming it there. Oh, well done by the big man, Dejan. What a header. And now we're through on goal. Cross it in. Fucking get there. Oh my god. Dejan Lovren started that, boys. I don't care what any of you say. Dejan Lovren started that. Head it out. Well done. Go, Neymar. Dejan Lovren's already coming through on attack. He's got that high, high work rate. There we go. Quincy Promes. Can we get a late one here? Cross it in the middle. Go in with the deflection. Fuck's sake. Oh my god, it's an absolute clusterfuck. Go, Dejan. Oh, brilliant 1-2. Oh, that's a foul. Okay, that's a foul. Okay. Dejan's pulled his weight there. Now, I don't know if I want to give it to Quincy. I think I might... It's a tough one, boys. I'm going to go for an interesting style of free kick here. I'm giving it to Salah, and I'm aiming for that top left. Oh, off the post! How many fucking times can I get unlucky in, like, by hitting the woodwork or just the keeper pulling off a wonder save? Are you kidding me? And now watch him score off a counter-attack. Oh my god. Let's do it now, boys. Let's do it now. Let's do it now. Another save! Like, I can't even get the deflection. The rebound, whatever, same thing. Now, if I end up going out in the first round, then I'm just ending the video there, because I don't even know how long this video is going to be, come edits and everything. But either way, this game is being, it's dead even. It's a good game. It's fun. It's fun to play. I just don't want to concede a shitty goal off like a counter-attack or something. Trying to find somebody to support him. Oh, no, no. What a through ball. And now he's going to go with a fucking sweaty. What a save by De Gea. And of course, he scored a rebound. I predicted it, boys. It was going to be a rebound. It was going to be a deflection. Or it was going to be a fucking counter-attack. And it was a rebound. You hate to see it. Oh, for... We tried our best, guys. We tried our best. Alright, just because I don't want to make the video too long, guys, I am going to do one more draft, but no more games. So hopefully we can get quite a few Foot Birthday plays. We got two last time. Now let me say, Promise is amazing. If any of you guys, ooh, draft token pack, there we go. How convenient is that? If any of you guys have the coins to get that Quincy Promise card, please do. He's absolutely brilliant. Really, really, really enjoyable card. Very skillful, very quick. Just an all-round good winger. It's perfect what you need in a winger. So I would suggest getting him. Mohamed Salah was okay, but that much money for a left back. Honestly, I don't see the point when you could just get, like, another left back who's just as meta and half as cheap, if not even cheaper. Yeah, so 7 out of 10 for Salah for me, and honestly, 10 out of 10 for Promes. He was fucking amazing. Anyway, lads, I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you want to see more drafts, let me know in the comment section down below. And yeah, I will be doing a lot more stuff for Foot Birthday over this 10-day... Fuck! So yeah, I'll be doing a lot more videos and streams over this 10-day period for Foot Birthday. Obviously, I've got to juggle school at the same time, but we'll figure out a way, guys. I'll be streaming tonight if you guys are watching this video. I'm uploading it on Saturday. I'll be streaming Saturday night. But for all you people in Europe, Saturday morning. So come by the stream if you can, guys. It would mean a lot. And yeah, should be fun. Hopefully, we can pack a Foot Birthday player. Hopefully, you guys in the comment section down below can pack one as well. Let me know if you have already. I doubt if any of you guys have, but if you have, let me know. I'm definitely going to be jealous if you have. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, and see that bell next to the subscribe button. Click that as well. It would mean a lot.